two of the NBA's all-time great ones that met in 12 finals games. And that's nice, a trade of the jerseys.
We've seen this a lot with Dwyane Wade throughout the season, you know, that tour.
Once again, Dwyane Wade exchanging a jersey.
Donovan Mitchell, that's an excellent snapshot.
Two great competitors, two better friends.
Dwyane Wade to the younger brother of Darrell Wright, DeLon Wright, his former championship teammate, Chris Bosh. That's a magical moment here in Miami. Another nice moment on the Wade trail toward the end of his NBA career.
I wanted Dwyane Wade first. And Terry Rozier grew up idolizing him. He said I was one of his craziest fans ever.
Mike Conley gets the jersey swap with Dwyane Wade at center court right here.
Dwyane Wade has an autographed number 3 Heat jersey. Soccer style, they'll exchange.
Everybody paying their respects to the 37-year-old Dwyane Wade, the future Hall of Famer, 3-time champion.
Right there is a sign of respect for young boys.
It will be Hardaway with the jersey exchange.
Dwyane Wade exchanging jerseys with a good friend of his, Paul George, down there tonight.
And we have the exchange between Lillard and D-Wade.
It's become a tradition now on every game.
Dwyane Wade and the NBA's best rebounder.
You know, how cool is that, right? And then Wade giving his jersey, signing it.
A good friend of mine told me about him when he was younger, that he used to wear my shoes. He wore number 3 because of me. He looked up to me. So I knew I was going to surprise him the last time we played him.
As they exchange jerseys here with DeMar DeRozan.
And that Wade will exchange jerseys. A lot of respect between those two guys. It turned out to be a victory lap for Dwyane Wade in his final game at home. Dwyane Wade and Jimmy Butler in a jersey exchange. How about this impromptu team photo right at midcourt? And now Zaire and Dwyane, father and son.